How would it feel to clone yourself and your experiences in an entirely different life, in another world? Now, thanks to a weird web creation called Avatar, you can find out.
Your avatar is your body double in cyberspace. Looks like you, thinks like you, even shares your emotions. And while on the net, your avatar can even find love.
People will fall in love with avatars, and that they probably will think it's real.
Marriage.
People who are in avatar worlds who get married to people they've never met in the real world.
And sex. Well, virtually at any rate.
Some people may be having avatar sex in the form of a hot chat.
John Sculley, who ran Apple Computer for 10 years, now heads up a company called Live Picture, and he wants you to go virtual.
Just like I get up in the morning and I say, what am I going to wear today? You can say, what kind of avatar am I going to be today?
Companies like Third Dimension Technologies are making it possible for you to become half human, half computer. Just give Scott McLean, Third Dimension's director of Avatar Affairs, your face for two photos, pay him $49, and he'll build a whole new you.
Now you got to give us a smile, big smile. Okay, that's great. Your dentist must love that one.
Kelly Durkin, an internet enthusiast, traveled all the way from Santa Monica to San Francisco for the first conference on avatars. It was called Earth to Avatars. She wants to put her alter ego on the internet.
This is the face that you're going to have that's going to go on the internet, and everybody out there is going to see this.
Then, just 60 minutes later, Kelly's avatar is ready.
But that's it right there. There you are.
Can I move it?
You can move it right here.
It's definitely different than looking in a mirror. I'm surprised. I thought it was going to come out a lot worse, but it's not bad. I mean, I miss my hair, but
beware, your avatar can taste life and death. Russell DeMaria, president of a game design company, put his avatar into a game and was smashed by the controls.
I have to say, a little piece of me died that day when I first saw my body being killed. It's a gut-wrenching experience. You feel the smashed bones and the crushed organs, the blood spurting out of your body, and some part of, if you're imaginative at any rate, you feel these things, and it's not pleasant.
Welcome to the brave new world of Avatar.